Hello, Justin. Hello, everybody. This is Justin Byrd. If you're beginning to make trains or train tracks, I'll show you how. Today, we're looking at train tracks. And I'm just 7 years old. And yeah, we're starting at this. That's our board. Now, see the you make the. Did you get this tool? So then, you see this? It's kind of folded. You have to do that 2 times. And if it's too small, you throw it out. Put that in that position
under that track,
and then until you're almost around it, you see this behind. You're going to have to make a bridge, 2 bridges. One. So then, now we're back to here. So, looking at this thing, now you're just a beginning stuff. It's okay, but if you're beginning to make tracks, you don't know how to, just get to me on YouTube. You have some more videos about me. You would get another video about me making the locomotive. You're gonna see it. Because we're gonna be around the curves. Around the curves with the latest, hottest tracks. The hottest track was the curve. And the other hottest was the turn tracks. The switch track. The switching track. Now, after that, then you do it again. that. But it just fits a little, it's a, good, this is the right thing to do. Because now it looks like real rail. There's a tons of, because if you're going up to be an engineer, you have to rock, you have to make a blueprints. You know blueprints that you make? Those kind of blueprints you make are blue. They're like construction paper, but it's really not construction paper. I'm not looking at books at all to make these stuff. So, if you're wondering how I'm making it, because now we're going to bring our books up. I'll be right back up. But,
you're going to stare at it. They'll be just quick. Oh, just take a minute. Some are coloring books. They're breaking blueprints too. Just take me. Get all the books. Checking through the logo movie book first. Deciding what the logo movie you're gonna be first. Those are the instructions that start school is gonna be later on. This is a. If you want to learn more about the railroad, that's how you do it. There's also another one that you want to know about the railroad. This other one? That's the one you want to learn. If you have magazines, please be thankful for using them. By finding more of your... Try finding your... Here you go. See? You're looking at here? As you're looking, you see? Now we're gonna find a track section. Now, because we're making huge. Here's a funny magazine look. It's got Santa Claus. It says, get the reindeer. I'm stuck again. That's what it says. That's what really happened. He had to squeeze through the train track, but he was really stuck. Because that's what happened last time. Even gold 3. Now we're on. So we're on the track section. Well, I'll let you know. So you the track section. So the track. Our track's gonna be even different than that. So now we're in front of our section. Now we're making it. Back over here. Now just because finding the train is the last to do. This whole book. Now you have to get your gray again. And start coloring. Kids do coloring again. So now, just smother it in. Just move it in. Then do the same thing. Cut it out. Here's a little cut section. You see there? The same thing again.
Fold the gray. The other side, the gray you have to fold.
So it looks like that. Then do the other side.
This is your first video about picking these tricks. Now you stick it down.
You need that this kind of tape.